Batsman beware. This pitch is a minefield. Bowlers are going to be licking their...
The dew could make it slippery for bowlers and fielders.
Had I been the skipper who won the toss, I'd choose to bat without second thoughts. Heads the call. And heads it is. Opting the field first. A smart choice if the wicket doesn't change much during the innings. There we have it. New batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. Well, they're just trying to mix it up here a little bit. In comes another quick pace bowler. He's played right into the fielder's hands. Dismissed off his first ball. Oh, he'll be really disappointed with that one. That's the first wicket down in this innings. That was sloppy. He has gifted away his wicket. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game. He's decided to bowl over the wickets. Try something a little bit different. Gee, that's a good throw by the fielder. Gets it right back at the stumps. Batsman's off the mark with that single. Brutal sky shot. Soars over the pitch and into the crowd. Well, they won't find that one in a hurry. That's an amazing six. Great coordination between the pair. That's terrific running. No. A good variation there, forcing the batsman to defend once again. They get nada. Medium pace has been called into the attack now. Couldn't have added more grace to it if he tried. Wonderful boundary. He's gone. Out court. What is he doing? Giving catching practice? He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game. He never saw that catch coming. Striker shuffles back to the pavilion. Wickets piling on the other end. Really good effort in the field. He's the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and just anchor the innings down.
Catch!
Taken! He's kicking himself for that shot. Easy catch by the fielder. Bowlers on a hat-trick here. A new man in, time for him to up the scoring rate. Chance for him to make it three in a row, but he misses out on that one. A generous flap in the bowler's face. Booted away for six. Excellent innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game. Proceedings now underway with two runs. The boundary straight away. Well, that message is sent loud and clear to the bowlers. No need to run for it. The exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? Good ball. No runs given off that one. Nicely driven to the offside covers, but fielder stopped it. No run. Good. From the batting team, that is. The bowler is about to begin the final exciting over. Whisk away to the boundary in the last over. Bang, that ball races away to the boundary. Slam. Well, he's absolutely obliterated that one. He's just managed to pull his team over the boundary line. Comfortable game for the victorious team in the end. Huge celebrations from them, and they deserve this very much. A game-changing innings in every way. A comprehensive display by the man of the match.